Hi guys, this is Aastha Singhal and here are four news to kick away your Monday blues. OK Google won't help you command your smart devices now. In a bid to further the system security, Google is getting rid of the ability to unlock the Android devices with Voice Match and OK Google command. And what's the new trend in the mobile market? That's right, foldable smartphones. With the giants like Apple and Samsung chasing the concept openly, Motorola has indirectly revealed its plan to enter the space too. Tech giants are betting big on cryptocurrencies. Facebook and Telegram are reportedly working on their own digital currencies for their millions of users around the world. Cybersecurity has become a major concern. In a recent incident, the video sharing app TikTok has been hit with a $5.7 million fine for illegally collecting information from children.